Predictive maintenance is leveraging the technologies we have today to forecast issues before they can arise.
We have to keep our plants running, and our biggest problem is when the plants trip due to equipment failures. If we can predict that, then we can prevent these failures and save the company a lot of money.
The more stable operations, the more energy efficiency we are able to obtain, the less emissions we generate.
We looked outside quite extensively if anyone else had a product that we could just take off the shelf. And we couldn't find anything that was useful to us, so we decided to build it.
Before we developed these systems, our people spent a lot of time analysing mountains of data, which was very labour-intensive.
Instead of that being reactive, we're now proactively going out, fixing issues before they become a bigger problem.
The big benefits of this programme is 24/7 coverage. It looks at about 300 system parameters all the time. Human beings can't do this kind of thing. Now we've got to think globally and think about replication, and replication at pace.
We were able to use and replicate that model in our facilities and gave us a good insight in how our valves are behaving.
This technology is going to make us better engineers because we have more time to do engineering work to prevent systems going offline.
I think the major change, it's not really the prediction, it's the scalable part of this project. We build a solution for 16 valves. It has the potential to increase for all valves within Shell. Why not use it on everything we have?